Not only that, but the contestants would be up at 5 a.m. every day and film late into the evening. Talk about food boot camp. But these conditions did not deter Nick. As a humble and hard-working young man, he was able to prove triumphant of all the challenges thrown at him. That's including world-famous Gordon Ramsay screaming in his face. Not many people could say they withstood that. Nick came out third at a mere 20.